So, what was the first thing we did? Crazy Train goes. Alright, the first part is going to be 2nd fret on the E string, to 4th fret on A, back to 2 on E, to 5 on A, 2 on E, 4 on A. So it goes 2, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 4, 2. Here's your first part. 2nd part, 2nd fret on the A, 2, and then E string, 5, 4, 5, back to 2 on the A, 5, 4, open. So 2, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 4, 2, 2, 5, 4, 5, 2, 5, 4, open. Here's that one. What was the next thing we did? Oh yeah, we did, So what you're doing there is I'm going to hold my E string and my G string with these fingers, and that way this hand just does all the stuff. My pinky is hammering down on the 7th fret of the B, hard enough where you can hear it, and then pulling off, and then the same thing with my first finger on the 4th fret. Do that 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to move up 1 fret. So it's 8 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And last thing we did was the Black Parade. So you go all the way up to your 20th fret, which is right here. So on the B, it's only B and E. So it's going to go 20, 19, 19, 17. So... was the first four notes. The only one on E was the 19. 20, 19, 19, 17. Then you're gonna go 15, 15, 13. 15 on B, 13 on E, 13 on B. And then same idea on the 12th fret. 12, 12, 10. And you end on 10 on the E. So 20, 19, 19, 17. 15, 15, 13. 12, 12, 10. 10. That's it.